Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. Wait, really? You're gonna make me... fine. What's the point of that manual save if it doesn't save where I want it to save? Oh well. Future note for game devs, if you're going to include manual save, then it's save where I want it to save. Come on. All right, I think we're good.
I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. That's not good.
Oh, okay. I like that. It's like that's actually a legitimate reason to keep rooms locked off from you, that there's the infected in there. It's a lot better than just having rooms you can't enter. Right, that's where I came through. It's all normal. Make sure you're not going to come alive. A lot of goodies here, that's nice. Talk to you in a second.
Yes. Looks good. All right, back to love.
Fuck. Fuck. Asshole. Assholes. I bloody hope so. This aim stability increase. Yeah, let's get some of that in here. Fuck, I hate stalkers. In some ways, they're worse than clickers. But where did they come from? Did they come out of one of those rooms that were... Yeah, you were closed before, weren't you? Do you all come out of here? They did, didn't they? That was the room I couldn't go into. Alright, fuck those guys.
Got your present. Here.
I mean, we probably should have sanitized it or something, just in case. You know.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
That a fire hose?
Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
Yeah, just yeet the child up there. Better hope there's no infected up there. Right, here we go.
Down. Be careful. Come on, you got this.
Oh, fuck. Quiet, Lev. What's this dude saying? Avery, the Black Ray Hotel contains a large group of infected, likely the ones that spilled out of the hospital. We need you and your crew to bring down the supports from the inside out. Use the supplied explosives and remote detonators. Good luck. Okay. So does that mean I get to blow up the building? Switch back to the... Fuck's sake! Fucking things!
Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it.
Fuck me, look at the state of this place. We're in there, bro. I was gonna make, yep, more bombs. But this part is actually legitimately tense.
This shortcut. Even though we're stuck with all these demons? That's the joke, Lev.
Oh. Oh, I didn't have to jump across it. I could have done that. Never mind. I think I had to come through here, didn't I? Yeah, looks like it. Oh, hello.
Thank you, Fedra.
Flamethrower? Oh, yes. Thank you kindly. Can you fuckers knock that shit off? Assholes. I really need to be more observant for those. Oh, okay. That wasn't where we meant to go. But worth it, because I got a flamethrower. Make sure there's no stalkers that are gonna jump out at me, ruin my stealth tactics. Okay, good. I hear that. Wait, hold on. Oh no, I have to come this way. It's fine. Good. Oof. Hate these fucking things. Okay, where are we going? Not through that way. Oh, I see.
I hate this.
We're good. We are good. Okay, no one's popping out there. Gotcha, you
asshole. I hate this building.
Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
Okay, good. There we go. See, Abby, we got this. It's fine. Kid, can you stop doing that? Wait, have I just come... Oh, got another coin. Oregon! I see, I'm supposed to go down that way. Okay, well, it worked out. I was supposed... Yeah, it worked out going back that way because I now got that coin. And now I can go down here. And then do we jump across or do we jump... No, I think we jump down. More pills, thank you. Ooh, hello. That's full.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Lev, let's focus on getting out of here. Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
We're not gonna go down there yet. Just wanna make sure. Here we go. Oh, okay. One way of getting down, I suppose. This is handy dandy. Cool. This is going to go badly. fuck! Fuck's sake! Asshole.
We did it. We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
It was since we dealt with a bloater. Right. Let's grab some supplies because I burned through a whole load of shit. What can I make? Make some of those. Okay, I'll take this brick. For fuck's sake. Asshole.
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It was just a lot.
Well, you did good.
Got any more supplies for me? Thank you. All right, I think we're good.
Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
Ah, through here. Oh, a coin.
What is that?
A quarter.
Wisconsin.
A quarter of what? What?
Okay, what can I make? Yes, bombs, please. And I can... Master aim movement, improve melee weapon upgrades. Craft more durable upgrade. Yeah, let's go with that, I think, actually. Can't always rely on my guns. Anything down here? Yes! Nothing here.
You can take your mask off. Thank you.
Well, that was, certainly an event that happened. Make sure I'm getting everything I need out of here.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Got anything in here for me? Come, cool your jets, Lev. I am doing an explore. Just as well, scraps. Oh, and it's shiny over there. Don't know what it is, but I want it. Rag. Ooh, and a coin. What's this one? Rhode Island. Wayhog. Peter Griffin lives. Nothing that way. Cute. Gross. Okay.
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, that is smart. He's a Scar, so yeah, they would kill him on sight. But on that note, I'm going to end this episode here. Fuck that hotel, man. That was actually quite a tense area. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Last of Us Part 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.